My daughter doesn't know that Dr. Richard Pan co-founded Healthy Kids, Healthy Future, helping 65,000 other kids see a doctor too. Or that he taught at UC Davis Medical School and helped local schools prepare kids to succeed. She has no idea Richard Pan has stood up for families in the state assembly and still sees patients today. To Emily, he's just a doctor. But to me, Dr. Richard Pan is exactly what we need in the state Senate.